excited to get after it. And so we had a really good first morning. A lot of the stuff is very basic, you know, kind of getting to know each other, shaking off the rust. A lot of good reps, though. And, you know, we'll progress from here. Obviously, we've got a long way to go. But when you just look at things for a very first practice and getting after it, they're doing a great job. They're going to continue to get better. As a team, they're doing a great job. Freshmen kind of figuring things out, getting them in the mix with it, but really happy with the way things are going. You know, we kind of look at what are our needs and where are some of these new girls going to fill in? You know, who's going to step up and fill in some of these spots? We just leave a lot of question marks when we leave the spring on purpose, so we give the freshmen a chance to come in and show what they're capable of. More than anything, it's just being sharp, consistent, real smooth, and all, you know, all the fundamental things we're doing, because eventually it'll get high level stuff, and the fundamentals have to be the foundation for everything. So we want to really establish that, see that they're doing things my way, which is, you know, a lot of reps, taking care of the ball, consistency, buying into the system, and they're doing a good job of that. They'll continue to.
I think it's been really, really well so far. I was very pleasantly surprised at how we all came out and performed today. This morning has been very good. We got our hands on a lot of balls, did a lot of drills, really worked on our defense, and just really, we're just plugging away. We're really excited about the season and can't wait to see what all is going to happen.
We definitely want to work on. They've all played at a high level before, or else they wouldn't be here. So we want them to do some things our way. Just look for them to be coachable, and then just kind of the effort that they put out, even if they're not the best at a certain skill, we expect them to put out 100% effort all the time. This morning they were great about that. We're about to practice again. I have no doubt it'll be the same way. So that doesn't look like that's going to be a problem.
I loved practicing with the girls and starting to build team chemistry and working together, getting good touches on the ball, and just enjoying these 3 days right now.